inside.
Jane, stay here. Why didn't you tell me JR yelled at my girls?
I didn't think it was my place to get in the middle of someone else's business.
Since when? That's like your calling card, 1-800-NOSY.
Excuse me?
Time it could have actually been useful, you decide to stop meddling? I am not okay with JR yelling at my children, and I could have used the heads up.
Well, I'm not okay with you yelling at me. And if you have an issue with her, then you should talk to her.
Jane, I'm in a relationship with a woman. Trust me, we talk a lot.
So you've talked about her role in disciplining your kids?
Well, no, we haven't actually talked about that.
So it's not really fair for you to get mad at her or me. Now, if you're done yelling at me, I have to go get a wedding gift for my grandma.